Hello everyone. Today we're going to be sharing some more handy tips at Fireworks Direct on how to set up your fireworks safely. I've got our expert Matt here. So what are we going to be doing today, Matt?
Okay, so the first thing you'll need is a nice flat board for your firework to sit on to keep it stable. You'll need some pegs or stakes to secure the firework to. You'll need some tape to use to secure the fireworks to the actual pegs or stakes. And then the very important bit, obviously you'll need your firework as well. Babbling in a box, it's a 110 shot firework. It lasts about a minute, got some really nice effects in there. And what I'll do, just show you how to set this up.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. Let's do it.
No problem. Okay, so the first thing we'll need is our cake board or just a flat piece of board to put our firework on to keep it nice and stable and secure. So put that down on the ground and then put our firework on top of it, make sure it fits. Okay, so that's okay. And then the next thing you need to do is make sure we angle it away from the audience. So if the audience is where the camera is, we need to make sure we angle it back in that direction up there. So we just put a stake under the front of it like that to make sure it does go in that direction. Okay, so the next thing we need to do is actually put the stakes into the ground by the firework. So we'll just need a hammer and we'll just knock stakes in. There we go, we've won that side, and as it's quite a big firework, we'll need a second one.
Okay.
So on this side. Right, and once that they're in and the pegs or stakes are nice and secure and not wobbling too much, just make sure your firework is right up against the pegs, just like that. And then the next thing you'll need is your tape, which is here, and you need to wrap this around the firework to secure it. So just take it round. Enough. And then with your scissors, just cut the tape. There we go. And there's one secure firework for you.
Lovely.
Okay.
Thanks for sharing that with us, Matt.
No problem.
So that's your firework all nicely set up for your display in the evening. Tune in next time for more handy tips from Fireworks Direct. Thanks. Bye.